Thanks for being here, everyone. It feels incredible to have the entire cast and crew of Mahindra Thalava here after many, many years of hard work and dedication on getting this movie ready. It's our fourth collaboration with Ashutosh and Sunita, our fourth collaboration with Hrithik, and our umpteenth collaboration with Mr. A.R. Rahman. And it's our second collaboration together after Jodha Akbar, as far as Ashu, Hrithik and us are concerned. It's an incredible honor to be associated with this film, and on behalf of the entire team of UTV, I'd like to say we're thrilled about what the next 1 month is going to bring the audiences in cinemas, and we hope you all enjoy the show tonight and enjoy the film. Thank you so much.
I welcome you all to the world of Mohenjo-daro. I stand before you and behind Mohenjo-daro only because of my team, my cast that has done an incredible job, and my crew without whom this project would not have been created. My production team, my pillars, I cannot move without Lawrence ji, and he always stands like a rock. Bimal Parekh, my AGPPR's knight in shiny armor. And Pooja, I welcome you to the world of films. Of course, finally, without one person, which this was not possible. Hrithik, I have to just thank you for saying yes and agreeing to bring Ashutosh's vision alive. Of course, UTV, without which this is not possible. And as Siddharth said, that this was our fourth association, and we look forward to many more. And finally, my husband and director, thank you for all the stress, every time. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we did hang on, including, of course, the director, that's Ashutosh Gowarikar, A.R. Rahman, Sir Hrithik Roshan, Pooja Hegde, Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Sunita, and Bhushan, you can please stay on stage with us for a couple of more moments. The rest of you, of course, we've given you so much love, and thank you for joining us on stage today. Thank you.